Devil fans.
We are so excited that you tuned in to Blue Devil Network Morning Show. We have some very exciting announcements you are not going to want to miss.
I'm Alex.
And I'm Caroline. Class of 2027. Today is Monday, January 27th, 2020.
At this time, please stand for the pledge.
Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing as we say our Model Elementary School pledge. I pledge to be a person of character. I will be worthy of trust. I will be respectful and responsible. I will show that I care. I will always act with fairness. I will always try my best. I will be a good citizen by following Forks Up behavior. I am an essential part model. I am Ari, Kenji, Naya, or Pilar. We are model and we are family.
You may be seated. Please pause for a moment of quiet reflection.
Steak nuggets, mashed potatoes, pinto beans, fresh vegetable dippers, breadsticks, chilled pineapple. Back to you, Alex and Caroline.
Thank you, Addison. That sounds delicious. Let's find out if we will have indoor or outdoor recess today from our weatherman, Trace.
Take it away, Trace!
Good morning, Devil fans. Today for recess weather, we are expecting partly cloudy skies. Our high temperature will be 54 degrees. We are looking at a low temperature tonight of 34 degrees. Wind will be from the west at 7 miles per hour. Our humidity will be 20% and our chance of rain will be 10%. Have a marvelous Monday. Back to you, Alex and Caroline.
Thank you, Trace. Now it is time for the random fact of the day. Hey, Alex, did you know that a snail can sleep for 3 years?
No! I did not know that, Caroline. Make it a super duper fantastic day at Model Elementary School.
Until tomorrow, Blue Devils, for some.